Welcome to Technical Drawing. Today we are going to draw 4 equal circles inside a circle, each touching the given circle and 2 other circles. So first we will draw a circle. And we'll draw diagonal, diameter, passing through the center, and we'll draw vertical line also. So in short, we'll divide circle into 4 parts. Now we need to draw 4 circles, right? So 360 divided by 4 would be how much? 90 degree. 90 divided by 2, see this is 90 90 90, we'll take 90 divided by 2 would be how much? 45 degree. So I need to use 45 degree. So I will take 45 degree set square from O, like see from this O I will draw 45 degree and I will draw line. Same way on the downside also we will draw 45 degree and then we will draw tangent from here. See this. Now this is point A. This is point P, this is point Q, this is B, this is C, this is D, ABCD, and this is PQ. Now what we need to do, we need to bisect this angle APO. See, we are bisecting this angle APO. So we'll draw arc and from there we'll cut. So we'll get the bisection of APO. So we'll get point G, right? Now what I have to do, I have to take G to A and I have to draw a circle. Got it? Then I will take O to G and I will transfer this circle, transfer that center through circle. See this, this is H, this is J and this is K. So we'll take the same radius G to A or we can take H to B, whatever we want, it will be same and we'll draw circle from the respective centers. So by doing this we'll get 4 circles inside a circle. So remember the basic idea is whatever number of circles you want to draw, so you should divide 360 divided by that number of circles and then you do divide by 2 and you follow the same procedure. See, from J also we are drawing circle, J to C, and the same from K to D. See, all the 4 circles would be same. Thank you.